Hi, welcome back to my channel. So it's a bagong taon, Año Nuevo, 2021. Sharing is integral and focal point in our lives. So with the help and guidance of the parents, we were able to accomplish sharing these blessings to these children. So here again, I want you to join me and we'll watch this together. So Letlet is cooking the food, which is the spaghetti. So this will be served for the feeding program. So this is the part 2 feeding program here in Western Samar. So again, Letlet here and her family, and also the parents of the children are helping serving the food now. So they're enjoying their spaghetti and juices. So it's cake time. So we're welcoming 2021. So we also serve them cake. So we're giving some toys, slippers, and some school supplies to these children. So you can see Letlet again there. Putting slippers on their feet. So on top of the slippers, we're also giving toys to the children. As you can see, we're also giving school supplies for these children. Thank you. So hindi natatapos dito. It was raining so hard. When it stopped, that's the time they started this program. And the parents participated, but not all children were able to participate on this feeding program. So we have a lot of food left, school supplies and slippers. So what Led and Rico did, so pumunta sila from house to house para mag-distribute yung mga pagkain, which is the food, school supplies, and slippers to the children. As you can see, children in their houses so happy to get the food, slippers, and toys, and school supplies. So walang imposible, there's no impossible in this world. Kay ulan man, or it's sunny, kung anong klaseng weather, hindi tayo magigive up. We're not giving up. So, to reaching the community. So I'm so happy, I'm so blessed having this program. So we're really planning next also, if there's a children feeding program, we're gonna also do for the adults or senior feeding program. So sa kalagitnaan ng pandemya, this is the time that we reach out the community. They really need help. And God, I hope, will give me a lot of strength. To accomplish my advocacy, which is really to help the less fortunate.